To pick the right bow, you first need to know which eye is your dominant eye. Having the right bow allows you to practice with both eyes open and shoot your best. Form this shape with your hands and extend your arms fully out in front of you. With both eyes open, put your target in the center. Now, close each eye one at a time and observe whether the target is still in the center. When the target remains centered with one eye open, that's your dominant eye. Now you can choose the right bow for you.